They're investigating an overnight crash in Taylor Mill. A car went into a tree around 1:30 this morning on Grand Avenue. No word on how many people were in the car at the time. Air Care, however, was called in, but police have not said if anyone was actually transported.